I found $5,000 at the thrift store today. Okay, so I didn't find a huge pile of cash, but I did find these four chairs. They were $50 each, and they had this brand on the bottom, so I looked them up. And check out what I found. These are still on the website, and look at what they sell for. A piece. A chair. This has to be one of my craziest finds ever. I don't know, do you think I'm crazy for spending $200?